Remember when they used to have a whole ton of fake headless and Korbloxes out? Well, I just found one that wasn't cancelled. If you search Ivory Belt in Marketplace, then this will pop up. It costs 200 Robux. It is fully functional. I've tried it out in the Avatar Catalog Creator. It's actually really nice. If you can find a fake leg to go on this side, it'll look just like Korblox.